After capture at St Valery and being held in an enemy POW camp, Major Sinclair set up a medical workshop and invented a number of devices to help the wounded maintain mobility. New limbs were also made from whatever material they could find, and these proved very successful.
Taken before St Valery, we were taken the 6th of June. St Valery, I think, was the 12th of June, 6 days later. But we were surrounded for 3 days, and they were unable to contact us to tell us to withdraw. So therefore, we was surrounded for 3 days, and they was taken on the 6th of June, mm-hmm. after quite heavy casualties.
Thank you. what had you injured? Well, we'll walk it. It's from Valry, right through Belgium, onto Holland, right to Holland, onto the barges at Holland. And then we went up the Rhine and landed this place called the Wiesel, and that's where the Gordons landed. Indeed, if they crossed the Rhine, that's where they landed, the Wiesel. But, and then we marched through the village, we went on the trains or what, it was within the cattle wagons. And that was you, we took the, in the train, in this cattle wagon, the Lamser. And then when you was going to work in parties again, it's a train again, Volkswagen, again, cattle wagons again. Until you landed forever, you was well, a lighter glibeads. We landed in a place at Hindenburg, and we walked from Hindenburg into Glasgow, which was only about 3-4 miles. We walked from there till E-55. It was either walking or cattle wagons. That was your transport.